October the 4th, 2021, a unique gathering of faith leaders representing more than 80% of the world's population took place at the Vatican. Hosted by Pope Francis, the faith leaders joined forces to warn that the world is facing a critical moment as the climate crisis threatens the future of the planet and life. The faith leaders called on everyone, whatever their belief or worldview, to listen to the cry of the earth and pledge meaningful actions. Inspired by the call of the faith leaders, Our Planet, Our Future was introduced as a new and exciting framework of hope and courage for believers and non-believers alike.
Our Planet, Our Future wants to be a catalyst and an amplifier.
Our Planet, Our Future has all the ingredients of co-creation, collaboration, listening deeply.
Cooperation equals power.
We're designing Our Planet, Our Future as a campaign of campaigns. We will join with our partners.
We are Media.Monks. Together, we are going to amplify the movement to drive real, meaningful, and measurable climate change action by mobilizing 1.5 billion people over 10 years. And obviously, this is huge, but we think we can do this. And our objective is to address the largest issue humanity is facing right now. Catalyze and amplify environmental initiatives by the help of influencers. Make sustainable activities tangible, measurable, and part of our everyday life, very important. And obviously, reach those 1.5 billion people over 10 years' time. When you want to influence 1.5 billion people in the fight against climate change, you really need mind-blowing influencers, right? Because it's a big number. So what we are proposing is a multiple-tier strategy when it comes to influencers. So we see a mix of global and local and of reach and engagement.
We can really make a difference and we can really create a campaign that has impact on a global scale. Lead the change. That's the message that we want to bring across. And it's a call to action we do to influencers around the world, but also to companies around the world, sustainable initiatives around the world, celebrities, but also to regular people like you and me.
We're one, metaphorically speaking, 1 minute away from disaster as a result of climate change. That's because we're not connected with our source. If I could look at those trees, not call them trees, but my lungs, okay? Those trees have to breathe for me to breathe. And I have to breathe for those trees to breathe. That ocean, that lake over there is my circulation. This air is my breath. This earth is recycling as my body. And if I can't fall in love with my universal body, and I can't fall in love with my personal body, then I'm doomed. So I think we really need a spiritual solution.
If COP26 and the Pope's declaration with religious leaders teaches us anything, it teaches us the power and the obligation to make this world habitable, sustainable, not just for us, but for the whole of life on this planet. That responsibility now lies with us.
Individually, everything we do matters. Everybody counts, everybody has a role to play. This is the biggest single challenge that humanity has ever faced. This is a period of seed planting for big, bold changes for the better.
There is a lot of reason to have optimism that we can tackle the issues, this challenge.
Our Planet, Our Future, by far, is the most exciting awareness and solution platform communication campaign that's ever been created around the world.
Such a beautiful partnership, the Foundation for Climate Restoration, right? We need people all over the world demanding that change. So the fact that we now are developing this platform to reach out to 1.5 billion people around the world is just an incredible opportunity to really shift those levers.
I love the challenge, the ambition of Our Planet, Our Future to mobilize 1.5 billion people. That's just roughly the number of people who belong to the Catholic Church. We can reach out to that level of people. With you, I think this is not just a dream. It's actually something that we ought to plan.
Engaging 1.5 billion people in climate action only becomes really meaningful if the actions are meaningful. Sure. And what could be better than working on restoring a safe and healthy climate? I really believe that as we all come together behind this goal, that there's no limit to what we can achieve.
That is a reason why we invested our funding to be the founder of Our Planet, Our Future. And of course, it is the reason that I urge other donors, and I look into the camera, other donors to join us in this very exciting journey.
And so it's with great excitement that we join with you, all of you, in looking at how we can collaborate, how we can actually make a change as civil society.
Let's come together as a brother, sister. Let's see our Mother Earth with this beautiful love.
I think we can do this. We can definitely do this.